It's better. It's not easy in February. I don't know if you guys noticed, I put up a video yesterday of walking in the snow. And it's so funny because somebody actually put like a thumbs down and I was like, I know what you mean, buddy. It's not a beautiful walk in the green grass. It's like big heavy boots on trying to walk through ice and snow. There's no sun out and you have a long way to go. But it's fascinating and it's amazing in what it is. I mean, it's amazing we could survive. Like, let's be honest. It's not ideal, but there's a lot to enjoy about it. I personally love winter. I love walking in my big heavy boots. I love walking in snow and ice. I love every day that it's different. I don't know what it's going to be. I love dressing for the challenge. I love the fresh, cool air. I love the amazing fact that it's so crazy and that I'm out there. It's like phenomenal, right? It is awesome. I think most people are like, oh my God, I don't know how they do it. Well, you know what? You come in and you have your hot coffee and you're like, oh my God, this coffee is so good. And it's not just regularly good. It's super good because outside is so cold and crappy that everything becomes like a heightened enjoyment. Everything is more like awesome because it's so cold out. And we're still in pandemic, so we still have early lockdown. I mean, at least some stores are open. Speaking of such, I cut another new book. Okay, sometimes I go into spurts and I'll get like a bunch of new books and then I'll just read forever and I won't buy a new book for a long time. So you guys are catching me on like the last couple weeks of getting some books. Essays and speeches, right? I think this is like wanted to talk about. I mean, there's a mainstream out there and what they're gonna favor. I really, really hope that the YouTube channels in the future keep going in the direction of authenticity. Express how I feel, like, or just it's just me, but you know, the people that the young generation especially, they've been raised in so much media pressures. But if I could, like, give any advice, it'd be like, just be yourself. Don't put on a mask of makeup. Don't try to make your hair perfect. Be who you are. If you are who you are, and you know that, then your light could shine so bright. And you can give so much to the world. I guess that's all I have to say. I don't really, as soon as I see YouTubers with tons of makeup or all this perfect hair or these ultra effort of speaking, I'm just like, oh my gosh, I don't have the energy to help transform or process that. I mean, it's a gift when someone is just themselves in their way and their being. I mean, that's what it's like watching a squirrel just run up the tree, honestly. I mean, but maybe that's not everybody's thing, documentary style. Like, there's all different kind of people in the world, and that's what makes it awesome. There's my 2 cents. The other thing I thought I'd do today, I'm not gonna make this a cards channel, but why not just today? Let's pull a card up. I have like some cards here, and I'll just pull one up for us for the day, if you want it. Okay. Oh, what did we get? Oh my god, I'm not surprised. We got the moon card. Wow. Okay, so I think yesterday or today is a full moon. And this week is, I think I told you guys, it's been really intense. Had a lot of new experiences. And I'm kind of like decompressing from that, but learning. I've learned a lot. But the moon yesterday was so pretty. It was like the sky was pink. And the moon was this big, gorgeous, clear, yellow, soft yellow ball hanging. And it was like at 5:30 or 6. I was telling the people on the street, like, oh, look at the moon. They're like, oh my gosh. I'm like, I didn't want anybody to miss it. There was crowds, like, just staring at the moon in the park with the pink sky. It was really, really pretty. I should have made a little video for you guys. It would have been worth it. I took pictures, but yeah. So it's Saturday. I tried to do something with my hair last night to dry it away, and it didn't work. It's like awful this morning. That's fine. It's morning. It's Saturday morning. You know, you work all week, and then Saturday morning you're just like, oh, slow. Them. I mean, ASMR to me is any kind of healthy attention, focusing on senses that brings your hearing, your vision, really focused on the senses, especially hearing for videos, but anything like that for people, let's say, I think it's mostly for people who are sensitive in some way. I may be wrong, but that is equivalent to someone having a glass of wine. Like having your senses woken with, let's say, watching someone give a foot massage. If watching that brings you like absolute delight and peacefulness to your soul and to your nervous system, then you enjoy that and let it be received with lots of love for your soul. Everybody's on a path, and they get nourished in different ways, different times in their lives. I mean, 100 years. I'm not saying we all live to 100, but potentially 100 years. So we go through all different periods in our life, and what feeds us and what nourishes us. Sometimes it's a hug from a friend. Sometimes it's just looking at the sunset. Sometimes it's having your morning coffee. And for some people, it's having that argument about something you believe in at work. Actually, in that moment, you expressed yourself.